Jenny.
I'm sorry, Mr. Palma. I didn't do very well.
No.
I just can't seem to get the hang of this.
Well, don't worry. You're just learning. What you need, Janine, is for someone with some experience to take you out for a little on-the-job training.
Louis still coming on to the new cab driver, huh?
Yeah, I don't know how any woman can resist him, you know?
Now, I got an idea. How about if I take you out and show you the ropes?
Oh, Mr. De Palma, you don't have to do that.
Now, Janine, I'd just feel terrible if you didn't work out here as a cabbie and you left the Sunshine Cab Company without my trying to...
Score.
Score. Look, Janine, don't listen to them. That's just a little of their crude garage humor. Jeff?
Yeah?
Give me the keys to Cab 881.
Yeah.
Come on, my little rookie.
Hey, Louie, you ain't no driver.
Bantha, I was driving cabs when you were in the third grade. Your first year in third grade. We'll take care of you. Don't worry. Jeff,
yeah.
Call a doctor.
It's all right, please. Don't make a fuss.
Hey, Louie, what happened, Louie?
She hurt herself. All right, but don't worry, ma'am, because you're in good hands here. Lucky that I was there to take charge of things. Jeff, how you coming with that doctor?
It's ringing.
How did she hurt herself?
Oh, the poor woman. She had a dizzy spell and fainted in the street.
No, she didn't. She ran over her.